I'd like to take a moment to welcome our latest subscriber to the channel. We have Dippy, Young Gotenks. Hope you're enjoying your time here so far. Now, let's get on with the video. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages. I'm Kirk Yeehee, and this is Mega Man Maker. Part 72, to be precise. It's just... Wow, I never know what to say here, because I never thought I'd be doing a series for this long, if I'm to be honest. But in any case, this looks to be a long one. I'm going to get out of your way. And apologies, I'm using new lighting. I'm really worried that it's going to bleach things out, because my god, it's blindingly bright. But while we worry about that, we're going to be doing what looks to be a mega mix today. Whether this will be the only one in the video or not, I don't know yet, because I don't know how long it's going to be. Typically, these ones are long enough that it makes a complete video. In any case, the level ID is... Bop, bop, bop. Bop, bop. That was rough. Oh no! Did I write it down wrong? Well, that's a bit embarrassing. I've really got to take the time to double check these before I record. I've been getting lackadaisical on that lately. Yeah. I'm not even sure that was a word, but I've been getting lazy on it, and, well, I messed up a couple numbers on this one. In any case, let's go. Wily Tower Mega Mix level ID 217568. I was putting 86 because that's what I had wrote down, like the idiot I am. 8 plays score plus 1 created by Murdoch Robot. I know Mr. Doc Robot, I'm pretty sure it's supposed to be. In any case, bing! Let's do this. This, if it's like any other Mega Mix, this will take an age and a half to load, so we'll see you in there. Finally, here we go! Wily Tower Mega Mix! Slide enable, charge disable, and we have a lot of the powers. I hear stuff bouncing. Heard stuff. Oh, so many keys. Hup! We got all the keys. I think we're going to continue on as Mega Man. Mega Man with the Mega Mix. So we will grab our powers here. This is a really different way to start off. Grab all the powers. What would have happened if I would have picked one of the other guys? Would it have brought me back here, I wonder? Okay, so now I have to be selective. What power benefits us the most? This one by far, because of the flash. I hope I don't need those ones down the line. I really hope I don't need those ones down the line. We'll see. We'll see how this plays out. Right. It said charge disabled, didn't it? Okay, that's not a problem. I'm half used to never using my charge anyway. We will... You know what? Why are we sitting here taking those out when we don't have to? That was stupid on my part. Let's do this. And then... Oh, no! Oh, no! He tricked me! He played a... You friggin' idiots! Why did the flash power not work on them? Interesting. Is it supposed to be that way? I've never actually tried it to see. I'm expecting something... No? Nothing? Really? Oh no! That was close! That was scary! Oh my balls! Woo! Oh, that was rough. Come on. Ugh. Nice tight little jumps there to make. So this is a Wily Mega Mix. I'm guessing these are all Wily stages or remixes of Wily stages anyway. I don't really know. I don't know a lot of the Wily stages as you guys know. So we'll get there, take you out. I had to be careful not to continue holding forward or tapping, pressing forward, however you want to look at it. 3, 4. Oh, come on, come down this way a little more. Just a little more, thank you. Really? It took 2 of those little ones to fill the flash power back up? I keep trying to hold charge shot in. Come on, top face. Will you? I got 2 on him that time just so it could prove me wrong, but I kept getting 1 freaking shot on him because of obvious reasons. Stupid tops would come out at the wrong time. Nope, nope, and no. No, I say. Oh man, I don't know whether I slept bad last night or what, but this arm is killing me today. And my god, I can barely see anything. I switched some lights out. I went for a little more energy efficient LED bulbs. Cost an arm and leg to buy them. 6 of them cost 30 bucks, but they're 100 watt bulbs. They're a little brighter than what I was using. And that one in particular right in front of me, I can barely see the screen, guys. And it makes everything so bright. So I'm not really, oh god, this looked familiar. This looks really familiar. So is he doing a remix of his own stages? Murdoch Robot, maybe you can answer this in the comments below. I will take you out. Huh. That almost cost me half my health. Go down. Ah, poo. Of course. Didn't I tell you? Didn't I say it? The friggin'... That annoys me. The one power. Why didn't I take those? I took the super flash power instead. And of course there's an E-tank up there, because why wouldn't there be? Oh, that sucks. That sucks so much. At least we got some full health. We finally hit a checkpoint. Go through the tornado tunnel. Teleporter. I was going to say, this is going to be a tight jump, but we're in water. So no, it really isn't. No! Screw you! I don't know what those frogs remind me of, but they remind me of someone I know or someone I've seen. Launchpad McQuack! That's who they remind me of, I think. Okay. So I'm going to try this. Good, it's actually... Apu. It's actually working this time. Do that, just make things a little easier on us. No, I need them moving now. Well, that one just left. Okay, jumps like this always scare me because Mega Man goes up so fast in the water. But still, we got by it without too much issue. Please don't keep respawning in. That's my worry with those things. I didn't see anywhere for them to spawn in, but that doesn't necessarily mean anything. Okay, so a bunch of shrimp. That's fine. I'm glad none of them dropped health or anything. We got a little chugging there. Not too bad, though. Okay. How does this work? Cats don't like water! Oh, no. Poor kitty cat. All right. Had to get the sleeve on because, like I said, my arm is killing me. It's my own fault. I decided to check back on a game called Conan Exiles. And again, why did I make the wrong choice? Why did I make the wrong choice? Oh, that sucks. Well, there's replay value going back and getting all the E-tanks or whatever was in that one. We're going to assume it was an E-tank. But yeah, had to put on the sleeve because my arm really hurts today. Started playing Conan Exiles again last night. I want that health so bad, but I can't go for it. And that game is fun, but I think you can play with a controller, but it's a game that I feel works better with keyboard and mouse. So that's how I play it. Stay there long enough for me to grab. I didn't try to jump across there because that just wasn't happening. The game's fun. On PC, I think people like it better than console because you can turn nudity on. People, if they can see their titties and schlongs in this one, yeah, people will take that. Myself included, I'm an adult. I don't mind seeing that stuff. Digital or not, it doesn't enhance the game by... Ah! Doesn't enhance the game by any means, but it doesn't take away from it either. And honestly, it makes absolutely no difference once you get into the game because after you get armor and stuff on, you don't see anybody schlong. You don't see anybody schlong at all. But a lot of people, and I laughed over this because I didn't think it was a thing until I actually played the game. There is a schlong slider. You can adjust the size on it. That legitimately made me laugh when I saw it. It was just like, games don't do it. I don't need that help. No! The game hiccuped right there, and I couldn't jump when it hiccuped. Oh, that sucks. Okay, let's see. I'm expecting the game to hit. It did. It hiccuped there again, and I almost couldn't jump again. There must be something specific that's loading right there that's causing it to hiccup like that. No, go away. You know, the enemies are being really stingy on all their drops today. Really stingy. Screw you. There we go. Whoop! That was not half as scary of a jump as I made it out. It's something that's always been a thing for me. I've always been nervous on the jumps. Why are there so many ladders here? It seems weird. I'll take you. No! 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 I can't hit him! I gotta go back down just because I can't hit the freaking thing. Okay, let's try that again. And this time, do it right. Okay, this one does not give us much room to take him out. But I'm taking them out. Get out of here, bug. Taking them out just in hopes. Well, I'm glad I took the top route. And I fell down through the ladder. Well, we're down here. Might as well kill them. See if we can get a piece of health or a piece of weapon energy. I don't even know what those ones are called, actually. Ah, poo. Ah, poo. No, 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 no! I always freak out over those guys, I know. And then, if you're tired of seeing me freak out, I apologize. It's just, really? I was gonna attack him when he fell down there, but he fell a little short. No! That's uncomfortable. So we're gonna take him out. No help. Fine. Okay, so... That ain't gonna reach. Let's see, there's gotta be something. They go the wrong way. That's not gonna work. Fine. We'll flash it up. There we go. Oh! Did not think that one through! Not even a little bit! Almost killed myself! Oh my god, that scared me. That was close. So that's what, 3 we've gone through so far? Awesome. Another health, another checkpoint, and another spot. I'm sure we're gonna end up needing. Okay, so we're gonna end up needing, ow. Screw you, you little thing. I wish you could kill those with normal weapons. Now, I forget what I was saying. Oh yeah, another spot we won't be able to get knee tank. That's what I was gonna say. Come on, go. Oh my god, these Roomba bots are so slow. I'm still convinced Capcom invented those with those stupid little things. People saw that, I was like, you know, they make a pretty good portable vacuum. Let's create it. Then technology caught up with it, and yeah, they made it. Whoever it was that played Mega Man all those years ago, I'd say thank you, but I don't have one. I'd love to have one. It saved me having to sweep up 10 times a day because of the freaking cat deciding he likes to track kitty litter all over the floor. It gets stuck in his feet. It just gets stuck in his feet and makes an awful mess. Hurry up, flames. Oh yeah, yeah, now look how fast they're coming up. Just whoop, whoop. These stupid things forced me to wait on each of them. Ah, once again, the drills. Oh, that is really coming back to bite me in the rear, isn't it? Oh, that sucks so much. Oh, that annoys me so, so very much. Stop punching me. I hate when I take out the wrong piece first. That feels like it'd be a secret, so you know what? We're going to test this first, see if there's time enough to make it down in there. Oh no, there's no time to make it down in there. Shoot, shoot, shoot! Whew! One hit and I'm dead, guys, so I gotta play this careful. Gotta play this really careful. Alright, Top Man, I can deal with you. See, this guy feels more like Top Man than Top Man does to me. Okay, I gotta stop jumping through. Ah, poo. Now I've gotta wait, because these stupid things, I wanted to get them killed off first. Alright, here we go! Ooh, that scared me a little bit. This doesn't seem to be too far across, but... that was a little too close for comfort. You know what? I think I will wait these guys out. 1, 2, not a piece of health, huh? Not even... You sons of dogs. They know I need it. Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no, I'm in trouble. I am in big trouble now. Sorry, kitty cat. I've got to take you out like this. I think he's dead. I couldn't hit him anymore. Oh, one hit and I'm done. One hit and... Oh, no, now they're... I'm going to try... screw it. Let's go this way. Balls! No, I'm going to die! I'm not going up this time. I'm going to... I guess I'm going up. Okay, so we'll make use of this handy dandy tool. Okay, so we'll get here. Oh no, the bounce doesn't bounce! Okay, so we'll just throw a bunch of rocks on these guys. Oh, this is not working out at all. Ha ha ha! They can't touch me. The bad thing is I can't really do anything in this situation now. Okay, so here's how I'm thinking. 1, 2, 3, take the hit! Oh wow, that tore through them, but my god, I was right there too. My god, that was risky. Oh, that was so risky. But I'm being forced to use stuff. I can't fully kill these guys. Ow. Really? Really? Take that. Stupid annoyances. Make me use my powers and wrecking, wrecking, bracker. Okay, I don't like these things, but at least here in the water, I can clear them easily. Which isn't always the case on land. Damn you, drill! I guess ladders don't work too well underwater. They don't work underwater at all, apparently. if you want to get right down to it. At least this guy, since there's just the one, screw off bat, I shouldn't have to worry about getting hit. It's just, it takes a little while to beat him without, oh crap. Ah, crap! I gotta quit doing that! I gotta quit jumping from room to room! I was gonna say, how am I supposed... Surely that one way out there wasn't my first one to take. Okay, so I see a quick way for this. It's just gonna require some timing. Boop! Boop! we'll take the quick and easy way with it, guys. Ow. Damn it. I have got to play this a lot more careful. And I realize I've been calling these things cats because they kind of remind me of like leopards and stuff like that, but I'm pretty sure it's supposed to be a dog. I've always seen them as cats for some reason. Okay, so, neither of these things are worth going for. Screw it, I'm gonna go for this one. Just to see, there is a way over here. Well, I think we may be stuck going this way. Or I drop down into something, Now I'm wondering, I took this way, I'm gonna regret not going back the other way, I think. That's how it tends to work. I've missed like another E-tank or something. Okay, so can I drop these on you? I can. Now, I just gotta hope I don't bump my head and die when I jump out on this. Okay, so I want to go over there, but yeah, that's not happening. This just does not go high enough for that. I'm guessing that's where we would have came out otherwise, so we're probably back on track. Ah! Okay, hopefully down. Oh my god, so much. So much in between the checkpoints. These are truly wily stages because they're quite difficult. I want to just... I wish I could use a charge shot. Okay, you want... Damn. Drop some boulders on your freaking head. There we go. That shot you. Help! Yes! I tried to use a charge shot again. Get out of there! The shrimp will tear us down! There we go. That wasn't too bad. Ugh. Okay, I can deal with you guys. You guys I can deal with pretty well. It's just gonna take a little time, guys. It's gonna take a little... Actually, that wasn't too bad. Wasn't too bad at all, considering there was two there. Okay, so can we go this way? I want to go this way so I don't have to deal with the platforms. Okay, so it's just as simple as that. They're not hard. It's just... I'm always afraid I'm going to mess up on them because the spikes are that extra layer of tension, extra layer of suspense. Okay, so... No. Stop everything for a second. I just need half a second to get this mess figured out. Okay. So here's what we're going to start with. And I actually want to get closer before I use it so I can take the other guy out. So you guys don't think I can get through that? I can just bounce along with you and take you all out. A little more health, and then a lot more health as long as I don't mess this up. I want to go in under that checkpoint. This is going to be the final checkpoint. Why am I thinking that you're saying? It's just the way that it loaded up this time. The checkpoint wasn't with the teleporter. So that's my assumption that this will be our last. Oh boy. I will continue. Oh, I don't need to worry about it. I was making blind shots just in case there was something there. I was fully expecting there to be something there. Okay, so not too bad so far. Aha! That was close. That was a little too close, actually. But we didn't get hit. That's the main thing. Come on down here. I know I can't hurt you until you open up. My god, they move a lot slower than I realize. So they're like absolutely no threat. Ball face needs to die. Ball, thank you. I killed the frame, but not the face. All right. Two different ways to go here once again. At least he's easy this time. All I have to do is that, or is it three? No, just the two. I'm going to take the closer one. Oh boy. Oh, well, at least we'll be able to get one E-tank, but... This is scary all the same. A lot scarier than I made it would be. I did that calm, cool, and collected, guys. But that was just... If I wouldn't have been talking at all, I would have been holding my breath through it. Because that's something I tend to do in tense situations. Oh, I was playing some of the B-side tapes... Drills! I was playing some of the B-sides for Celeste. And, oh boy. Open your gob. I end up holding my breath a lot in that. I still gotta record the final couple parts of that. I have everything I need to get through the final chapter, I think. I gathered all the hearts that we were missing before. Oh my god, come on. As well as a couple from the B-side tapes, which, woohoo, they are hard. Apparently, they're C-side tapes. I struggle to get through the B-side tapes. Each day takes me about an hour to an hour and a half so far. Okay. No tricks. I'm worried that... Good, no stutters or anything. I've really got to stop jumping through there. Damn you! Damn you! Damn you all! I always get hit by that thing. Always do. I grasp the concept of how to evade it, but I never... Oh, poo. I never pull it off. I'm going to take the bottom one. Oh, I'm going to regret this. Actually, I do regret this because, oh my god, this is going to take forever. Let's get on this one just so I can get more than half a... No! Woo! So I can get more than half a shot off at a freaking... Why am I doing this the stupid way? Let's do that the non-stupid way. Yeah! Now if I would have only thought of that half an hour beforehand. Great. So, poo. The flash power is coming in handy here. Like, extremely handy. Come on. Ah! I didn't want to waste that extra shot of flash power. Okay, I don't need anything special for you. Just need my quick-shotting abilities. Man. That one, man, I was wrong on that too. And I'm saying man a lot. Man. There we go. Okay, I worried there for a second. I saw the water and I saw the pit. I know I'm going to regret this. I know it's going to kill me. But I had to see. We've been having like the near perfect run. I've only died once or twice. Which actually is not too bad. Not too bad at all. I will grab that for a little extra. I don't need the help. Really think that those things should fill up at least a little bit on one of these as well. We're going to get those dropped at us, huh? That's what you think. Ha! That's two down and three. Oh boy, a burp came on right there, and I had to hold it in because I don't like burping while recording. So I stopped up and burped and continued on. Now I'm telling you guys, so essentially you guys know it makes no difference. Stupid me on that part, but even still. Okay, we're finally at the boss, Time Man. Time Man! Well, that didn't work. Ow. No, I want to see how this works on you, friend. Not very well. Nor does that. Let me guess. His friggin' weakness. Ow. I just want to hit him. Just let me hit him. Oh my god. I'm guessing his weakness will be the drill. Just because, you know. I think this is the only power I have left to try on him. And of course... Wait, can we slow him down with his own ability? I don't think so, but either way. Ah, poo. You know, I just realized this area's just gotten that much harder because... Ow! Because the spikes are in the road now. Or there's no path over... Man, I am slow to react to that. We have one E-tank, though. So I think that should do us. I really wish some of those other... I think this one may have done a couple pieces of... No, it was just the one. Shoot. Maybe we'll try this. It still only does the one. Urgh, that's frustrating. That's really frustrating. Okay, so I think I can beat him, but I will use this E-tank. Because I think I'm going to need the E-tank. I couldn't get out of there. Could not get... Come on, shoot a little faster, Mega Man. I don't think so. I had time enough to react to that one, at least. I hate when he slows us down. I'm not leaving this damn spot. Because I don't want to go anywhere near those spikes. No freaking way. Ha! I wanted to finish in the middle. I was afraid when I went to jump across there, it would stop me and I'd drop on the spikes and die. Mega Man Dad. And we're out. And what we at here? About 32 minutes. So yeah, like always, good stage. I like these mega mixes. Yeah, the only unfortunate part to it is, it's typically just the Mega Mix that gets into it because they're a really long stage. I'm all for long stages, but I'm also all for not leaving you guys with like a 3-hour video if it's if it can be helped. My God, I hate when I stutter or can't get my next word out, as it was in that situation. But yeah, we're going to end things here in any case, guys. Look forward to multiple stages in the next part, which will be Mega Man Maker 73. My God, we're really getting up there. So, if you happen to enjoy this video, as always, leave it a big old thumbs up. I really appreciate that. If you want to, you can follow me on Twitter at KirkyHee. Subscribe here on YouTube. Hit that little notification bell. Make sure to click to always be notified of my daily upcoming content, hopefully. And you can also catch me over on Top Buzz and Instagram. I do have one thing to say about Top Buzz. You cannot see all my content over there. You can see most of it, but there's some things that are really, like, YouTube's strict. Top Buzz is hella worse. You know, if you have seen a recent game that went up called RP Golf or RPG Golf or RPG, it's RPG Golf in any case, guys. If you've seen that, that got rejected over there for being sexually vulgar. Ridiculous, right? Right? So yeah, if you want to make sure you catch all my content, you pretty much have to come here to YouTube. Which, I don't mind, but I like to spread my content out if I can. And they prevent it with stuff like that, which is really unfortunate. I'm currently in the process of fighting it, because that's really dumb in my opinion. It shouldn't be like that. But what can you do? It's their site, their rules. But if you want to send me a stage, in any case, guys, at this point, you guys know, but to any newcomers that may see this, you can leave them in the comments down below. Tweet me at KirkyHee. Message me on Instagram. Message me on YouTube. And message me on Twitter. All those ways should work pretty fine. Most people just use the comments. And I figure the best way to do it, if you do it with the comments, make sure you make a new comment and check back on it. Always check back on it if you can, because I always leave a heart on it, and I always, almost always anyway, leave a comment. Actually, I think I've always left a comment. So as long as I do one of those things, or both, you know, I've seen your stage. If I haven't done that within like a 24-hour period, then there's a good chance I've missed it. And yeah, you can post it again. But yeah, I think that's everything. I'm pretty sure that's everything. We're going to say that's everything, so I can go record the next part. So, we're going to leave this with a less than quick. See you later, guys, gals, my new YouTube pals. I've been KirkyHee, but of course, I'm always KirkyHee. Haha, see you in the next video, guys.